What up, everyone? Welcome to my gameplay, The Walking Dead Michonne, Part 4, Episode 3. Let's do it, man. Okay.
That's pretty.
We gotta hold the door with something.
What am I supposed to do?
I thought you weren't gonna make it for me.
They stopped firing.
So what am I supposed to do?
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs. Alex!
Hallucination, what? Gotta stop to him, man. Gotta come to him. It's just so much. So much of the world. Man. Please don't scare me, kids. Please don't.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
What's happening?
Go back your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad!
behind. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? Thank you.
You're gonna die soon, you're gonna walk away.
See you again.
When?
I don't know. Soon.
Charles.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Leave, Mama? Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
It's all about letting me take her. Let her go.
Dominic, please. Just let me say goodbye.
Come on, Alex! What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave, if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here!
Girls, listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
Michonne!
Die, man, what the heck? Can you even determine which one is reality?
I'm not leaving you here!
Too quick, man. What do you guys think of this story, man? So far. I mean, I know I did some mistakes on the options. So I lost two already. Not really sure if I could actually save them or not. At this point. I mean, you got shot. This is emotional, yo. I actually thought I could laugh more in this game instead of Game of Thrones, but I don't think so. Alright. At least we managed to escape from the house. Because, man, that house is unbelievable. Alright guys, that's it for this part. I hope you do like this episode. If you do, please click the like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more content as well. For a game like this, keep it awesome guys. Peace.